How's everybody doing? Thank you guys so much for coming. This is awesome. This is great. We're thankful that you would be here. We're humbled that you would be here. We're going to take a 2-minute break, and we're going to watch the video right here. So everybody that was involved in some capacity with our team, since that game has not received their championship ring, we wanted to wait so that all of you guys could be here. So I'm gonna call these guys up. Adrian Trice. Adrian is our academic advisor and associate AD. Come on, Adrian, you don't have to be nervous. Thank you. Ridgeway. Adrian Ridgeway. She got married. Meryl Frank. She is an assistant to Adrian. Incredible. Thank you. We got to go faster. I'm sorry. Katie Cement. Darren Mockow. Way to go. You got some fans, Katie. Darren Mockow. Yeah, where's Dr. Mockow? Let's go, babe, let's go. There you go. Who are they? Leonard Hardison, Pat Edstein. Leonard is our security, you can tell by looking at him. Pat Edstein is our manager, you can tell by looking at him.
Jim.
Dr. Gertel. Come on, doctor. Jim McHugh. Thank you. He's one of our managers, even though he doesn't look like it. Coach Orr. Coach Orr was my college coach.
Thank you.
There you go. Todd Smith, our strength coach. He does look like a strength coach, guys. Ernest Eugene. And George, our manager. Ernest is our trainer. George is our manager. Brad Autry, Jamie McNeely, two assistants on our staff. Yes, sir. Jamie. Blair Broadhurst, Aki Collins. Blair is our graduate assistant. Aki Collins is one of our assistants. Yep. You can't buy these, so please give us 30 more seconds to hand them out. They're hard to get. Scott Monarch, Tony Benford. Yes, sir. Jamel Jones, Chris Otule. It's amazing. You guys got some fans and you didn't even play. That was just the truth. Joseph Fulz. What about my man Joe? What about my man Joe? There you go, pal. Darius Johnson Odom.
Thank you.
Dwight Bikes from Milwaukee. Milwaukee's finest, Dwight Bikes. I don't want to disappoint you guys. You guys know the lockout's going on in the NBA. And so we agree with what the NBA is doing at Marquette. And so we've locked out our guys. So Jimmy Butler's been locked out. He's locked out from Marquette and the NBA, so his ring goes right here. Devontae Gardner, Junior Cadogan. What about this guy? One last time, he'll never get this the rest of his life. The best you've got, Rob Frozina. Come get it, baby. Come get it, baby. Come get it, Rob. Come on, Rob. One more time around, Rob. Good job.
I want to call you.
Rob, that's the last time you get that, pal. And this year, they can't holler at me to sub anybody. That's why I made you come get that ring. That's the end of that, pal. Vander Blue. Jay Crowder. Thank you guys so much for coming. We're going to have a great time. I appreciate it.